We did this study because we were looking to find a non-invasive diagnostic biomarker for ADHD, because currently ADHD diagnosis is based on subjective clinical interviews and questionnaires.